vibrations and the thoughts.
Hello. Hello.
Sir, not visible, sir. Hello, not visible, sir.
Not visible, sir.
Sir, not visible, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Second semester physics, okay? This is second semester physics class.
Yes, sir.
Great. So in the first one is block one. In this block one, fundamentals of vibrations and oscillations. Okay? Oscillation.
We can't hear your voice properly, sir. Say some loudly.
Okay, okay. Now it is okay? My voice is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes,
okay, sir.
Right.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right. So, fundamentals of vibrations and oscillations is a first one block. So, in this one block, so first one you need is simple harmonic oscillation. You need one is in the block one, you need one is that is a simple harmonic oscillation. Simple harmonic oscillation, SHO. Okay, SHO. So, next one is you need two, that is a linear combination of SHM. Unit 2 is linear combination of SHM. Okay, this is a unit 2, simple harmonic motion. Simple harmonic motion. That is a unit 2. So, next one, unit 3 is damped harmonic oscillators. Damped harmonic oscillators is a damped harmonic. Okay, so these are fourth one. These are damped harmonic oscillations. Is the third one again. So last one you need is forced oscillations. Forced, last one, fourth one you need is that is a forced oscillations.
Ami, yalla va.
Forced oscillations. This is the first one block. We have to divide it into four units. SHO, SHO, damped harmonic oscillators, damped harmonic oscillators, and forced oscillations. All of you, please go to mute. Please go to mute. Hello? Andar mute kelandi. Right. So, first of all, what is the simple harmonic motion? What is the simple harmonic motion? In the simple harmonic motion is the motion in which all the restoring force is directly proportional to the displacement of the body from its mean position. It is direction of this restoring force is always towards the mean position of motion. The acceleration of a particle executing simple harmonic motion. So in the motion is called simple harmonic motion. So in this simple harmonic motion, according to our syllabus, so first one is what is the frequency of our system. So frequency means the number of oscillations per unit time is called frequency. Okay, so frequency means the number of oscillations per unit time. So we have to consider the oscillations per unit time. Okay, that is f is frequency, f equal to 1 by t. Okay, so f equal to 1 by t means is a frequency f, it is inversely proportional to the time. It is clear. Okay, so in the time is dependent system in the motions. Okay, so these are frequency definition of our system. Okay, so next one is these are simple harmonic motion. In the motion means we have to potential energy and kinetic energies, two energies, you know that one. Okay, potential energy, that is PE and PE, potential energy and kinetic energy. So what is the potential energy, what is the kinetic energy, you know that one. So we have to consider the when the motion of system means we have to add the kinematic energy. So in the
సౌండ్ చేస్తే డిస్టర్బెన్స్ అవుతుంది క్లాస్, ప్లీజ్ ఎవరు కూడా సౌండ్ చేయకండి, దయచేసి ప్రాబ్లం క్రియేట్ చేయకండి. ఓకే,
సో ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ద పొటెన్షియల్ ఎనర్జీ ఆఫ్ ది సిస్టమ్ సో ద ఫోర్స్ యాక్టింగ్ ఆన్ ది పార్టికల్. Then the particle is moving at any positions is derivable from a potential energy of the system, that is F equal to potential energy, F equal to minus dU by, that is dx. Okay, that is dx. So dx means is the direction of our system, dx means that is x2 minus x1, like this. Okay, so in the du means in the particles, when we have to consider the particle, then the particle of momentum with a direction Without direction, we have to consider the potential energy F equal to minus du by dx minus du by dx. So the total energy means potential energy and the kinetic energy of our system. Okay, so in the simple harmonic oscillator. So what is the potential energy? It's F equal to minus du by dx. And in the potential energy after that, then we have to use the kinetic energy. Kinetic energy means what is that? Half mv square in the kx square. Half mv square. V means velocity. M is the fundamental formula. Half mv square. Half into m means mass, and v means velocity of the system. So I am writing in the, what is that? In the half kx square means is a half into k is a wave constant. That is a k means is a wave constant. X square means is a along to the x dimension of our wave velocity. That is, we have to consider the x square of k x square. Okay, so is a kinetic energy, or that is we have to denoted by u of x equal to of x square. For example, in the particle is moving along to the y dimension, suppose we have to consider the particle, it is moving from x to y dimension, or is a y dimension of process, and our equation is of kx k y square. We have to write it of k y square. So is a y means indication of in the dimension with the velocity. So that is of kx square or k y square or k z square is a dimensions. Yes, it is clear. All of it is clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Right.
So, yes, sir.
Yes, next one, the k means is a constant. K means it is constant, right? So you know that one. Potential energy means what is that? Is a f of f equal to or f of x equal to, okay, in the dimension of x. Okay, so f of x equal to minus du by dx. There is a potential energy of our system. Is a kinematic energy of our system is equal to kx square. Okay, all of this here is a propagation of wave. We have potential energy and kinetic energy. The potential energy of equation and the kinetic energy of equation. These are the simple harmonic oscillators. The energies we have to connect the energies of our system. Okay, so next one is, what is the equation of a simple harmonic motion? This is an important question. So what is the equation of a simple harmonic motion? We have to write the simple harmonic motion equation. So in this equation, So we have to write the equation of simple harmonic motion. So according to in the Newton's Newton's second law. What is the Newton's second law? Anyone? Say that. What is the Newton's second law?
F is equal to ma.
Yes, very good. Okay. So is that in the what's your opinion, Bhavani?
Yes, sir.
Right. Very good.
Mama.
So.
Mama.
The formula is F equal to ma. This is a Newton, according to Newton's second law. The Newton's second law equation is F equal to ma. F means force, m means mass, and a means acceleration. What is the acceleration? What is the acceleration? Now, what is the acceleration? Acceleration, we have to define, or we have to say the equation of our acceleration. A equal to, what is the a?
Rate of change of velocity.
Okay, right here. So is generally in the v equal to velocity distance by time. Okay, so distance by time is here. This is a velocity. This is a velocity. This is a distance by time. So next one is a a equal to acceleration equal to this is a velocity. Is a variation of velocity, that is the velocity by the time. That is a nothing but a. Okay, so that is a a. Okay, so in this one is f equal to ma is there. In the f equal to ma, m means mass and a means acceleration. That is m is a constant, is a mass is constant. A acceleration means d square x by then d square. Yes, it is clear. M is a d square x by dt square. All of it is clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So next one is therefore in the m d square x by dt square equal to minus f equal to the before one is f of x equal to minus du by dx, that is equal to minus kx. Okay, so that equation we have to put that in the place of f, so that is minus kx. Is clear, Madam Rasha? Potential energy. What is the potential energy of equation f of x equal to minus du by dx? That is equal to minus du by dx means is a k into x. Okay, x means direction, proposed direction with constant, that is a minus kx. This is a potential energy of another equation. In before one. Delta. What is that? F of x equal to minus du by dx is a potential energy. What is the kinematic energy? That is f of u of x equal to half kx square. That is the kinetic energy. Potential energy f of x equal to minus du by dx, or that is minus kx. Okay. So f of x plus f of f plus, you put the minus of kx. Minus of kx. Now it is clear. Now it is clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So no doubt, fast it. Is completed.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So next one is in the m d square x by d square equal to minus kx z. In the equation is d square x by d square x by dt square plus 3 by m equal to 0. This is equation number 1. Equation number 1 is clear. The before one equation is what is that? M into d square x by dt square equal to minus kx. Then after that, in the d square x by dt square plus it's come to the LHS side, that is the k by m into k by m. Okay, so that is equal to 0. Is clear? Is clear? First one equation is clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right. This is the differential equation governing the simple harmonic motion. This equation is what is that? D square x by dt square plus k by m equal to 0. This is equation is simple. This is a simple harmonic equation. Equation 1 is called simple harmonic equation. All of it is clear? Right. Note down firstly. So after that, so next one, this is a simple harmonic motion of equation generalized solution we have to consider. Let us try a generalized solution of the type, for example, the x equal to is a a of cos omega t plus equation number two is is a simple harmonic motion equation general solution we have to assume. So assumed solution is x equal to a cos omega t plus omega t plus the delta, that is equation 2. Equation 2 is what is that? Equation 2 is equation 1 solution we have to assume. Okay? Right. So in the assumed solution, just we have to assume that there is a equation 2 is equation 1 of solution we have to just assume. So after that, in the x equal to a cos omega t plus delta, that is a equation 2. In the equation 2 is x equal to, but in the equation 1 is the formation is d square x by dt square, this is a second degree is there. So that's why in the equation 2 we have to modify it up to second degree. Okay, we have to modify it up to second degree. After that we have to apply it in the equation 1. Okay, so then after that we have to differentiating, that is d square x by dt square. The d is equal to what is that? Is a with respect to t, so that is omega minus omega square a to a, that is a cos omega t plus omega. Okay. I mean, this clear, d square x by dt is the differentiation of our equation 2. Now it is clear, this is the equation, d square x by dt square equation. If you have any doubts, d square x by dt square equation. Hello?
So, two times differentiation, sir.
What?
You said
two times.
Oh.
Yes. Two times we have to differentiate. Okay.
How is that now?
Right. So next one is d square x by, first of all, what is that in the first time dx by dt means what is that? Is a omega into omega a sine of omega t plus delta. Is the second one d square x by dt square is what is that? Is a cos is a sign. After that, it's come to cos. These are, you have to use the minus of omega into omega, omega square, a cos omega t plus delta. It is clear? It is clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, if any doubts?
Sir.
No, sir.
Okay. Right. In the, so next one is the d square x by in the dt square equal to minus of omega square a cos omega t plus delta, means that is nothing but a. We have to write the, we have to write the, what is that? X. Then you can put the minus omega square
x.
X. Is clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. So this is equation number 2. This is the equation number 3. Up to third one equation we have to clear. If
yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
Right. No term positive. Yes, completed.
Yes, sir.
In the continuation. Equation 1. What is the equation 1?
D square x by
d square plus a by n equal to 0. Okay, that is the equation number 1. So next one, equation 3 is, what is that? D square x by dt square equal to minus omega square x.
A cos. Yes, sir.
X. X, only x. Minus omega square x.
X.
Okay? So we have to compare to equation 1 and 3. So we have to write the next one equation, that is omega square equal to k by m. Omega square equal to k by m. Right, sir? Yes. Image. The place of d square in the equation 1, d square x by dt square, that is minus omega square x plus the k by m equal to 0. Remember, in the first one equation, is what is that? D square x by dt square plus k by m equal to 0. This is the right one equation is in the d square x by dt square, means what is that? You have to write the minus omega square a. Is clear? Is clear? So next one is the omega square equal to k by m. A means what is that? It is a constant, but not considered. But not considered because of a is a constant of value. Okay, a is a constant of value. Okay, so okay. Final equation is omega square equal to k by m.
Omega square directly proportional.
Minus omega square a plus k by m equal to 0 is there. It is clear? In the place of d square x by dt square, so we put the minus omega square a from equation 3. So finally, is the omega square a plus k by m equal to 0, then minus So after that is omega square equal to k by m. This is equation number four. If you have any doubts in the equation number four, Akhil. Akhil Rajesh. If you have any doubts in the equation four?
No, sir.
Avani. Okay, right. Clear. Okay, so the solution of the omega square equal to k by m is the fourth one equation is the solution of another equation. It is not a second equation. So this is a simple harmonic motion equation is d square x by dt square plus k by m equal to 0. So in the solution of equation is omega square equal to K by M. Next one is, you have not mentioned that in our textbook. Okay, so generally, what is that? This is a combination. This is a combination. We have to prepare this is a series and a series combination. So this is a series combination. Okay, this is a series combination. So next one is this is a first one spring. This is a first one spring. So next one is this is the second one spring. So which one combination? This combination is
right angle.
What? It is clear. Same combination and drop.
Series.
Right angle.
Right angle.
Right.
Series combination. Right.
So first one combination is?
Series combination.
First one?
Series combination.
Second one is?
Right angle combination.
Right angle?
Combination.
Right angle combination. is nothing but a perpendicular to each other.
Yes.
This is perpendicular to each other. Okay.
Yes.
When we have to apply the force on the spring, is a vibration like this. You see that one? Is a what is that? You see that one? It is clear. Two springs. Okay. Two springs. When we have to apply the force on first spring, is a vibration like two springs. Is a vibration. One side. Is the angle is only one side. Is a combination. Two combination like this. Is a combination. Okay. So for example, is a perpendicular to one each other means these are like this. Okay, two springs like this we have tried it. When we have to apply the force on another spring, first one spring, this is a vibration, first one. Second one is vibration is like this. Okay, this opponent of vibration is the opponent of vibration. First one is this one and the second one is the opponent of vibration. Okay, like this. These are perpendicular to each other.
Each other.
Yes,
it is clear? Yes, sir.
Correct. Okay, so this is the first one is the combination when we have to use the two springs. So this is the first one combination is a same
series combination.
Series
combination.
Right, very good. Okay, in the second one is the perpendicular
right combination.
Angle. Right angle is the
perpendicular combination.
Right. It is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay. Sir.
So this is the heading. This is the heading of one of our these are combination systems. Okay. So, the most important question once again repeated. So, the motion of first one is motion is a for example we have to consider the x dimension of motion. This equation is like this: x equal to a cos omega t plus delta. These are first one spring vibration along to the x dimension. This is a second one spring equation is y equal to b cos omega t plus delta. These are two combinations of springs. Okay, so in the first one spring vibration of value is x equal to a cos omega t plus delta 1, and is a second one spring of value is f y equal to b cos omega t plus delta 2. Okay, so these are two springs of values. After that, in the two springs we have two combination. It is combination in same direction. In the same direction of combination is that is delta 1 and equal to delta 2. That is equal to delta. Because of the vibration in the same dimension. It is clear. Okay, you have two springs. When we have to have the force of our springs is the same direction. These are momentum is same direction. So in the delta value, delta 1, delta 2, and is nothing but a delta is the same dimension of value, x dimension. It is clear. Is the condition is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Is the face is face.
Yes, sir.
Is a delta means is nothing but a face. In the face is same. One dimension of vibration. So that's why then the delta 1 equal delta 2 equal to delta. Is clear? So because
yes,
in the dimension of is a wave, dimension of faces is a one dimension we have to consider is a nothing but a x dimension or y. Any one dimension we have to consider is what the dimensions is same dimension of another two springs. Delta is nothing but a phase. Okay, phase constant. Amma Gayatri and Bhargav, please go to mute. Right, very good. Okay, right. So next one is, so in this condition we have to apply in the x and y. So in the equation is, what is that? The condition is, what is the condition? This condition is the most important, because of when we have to when we have to add the springs, which one dimension these are? When we have to add the springs, these are same direction. Same direction of springs like this. Okay. So when we have to add the like this. Okay. Same dimension of value. Okay. Phase value is same. This is the first one condition is. First one condition is satisfied. There is a reaction. The equation is x equal to a cos omega t plus delta and y equal to a cos omega t plus
delta.
According to our delta 1 equal to delta 2 equal to delta. Because of in the springs is the combination is same direction.
Yes, moving in the clear. Same direction.
Yes, very good. Is it is clear? All of it is clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
No done fast. No done.
Not visible, sir. Is that not visible, sir? Sir, not visible, sir.
Not visible.
Why? Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I think that how it is okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, constants A and B also same, sir.
Yes. What is it? Okay. Sorry. Is A and okay, very good.
Y equals to B.
Y equal to B cos.
B.
B cos omega t plus.
Okay, sir.
Is completed?
Yes, sir.
The next one is the cos omega t plus delta and the cos omega t plus delta is cancelled. Then finally, therefore, the equation of y by x equal to y by x equal to b by a. It is clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Finally, the y equal to b by a into x. Y equal to b by a into x. This is the straight line with the slope of b by a. Is a x dimension with the slope of b by a. The motion is a linear along a line with slope is determined by the ratio of the antipodes. Antipodes. So is a combination of series combination of springs equation y equal to b by a into x. So another one is what is that is a parallel combination is a perpendicular to each other of our two springs. Okay, so perpendicular means is nothing but a is a phase difference is pi by 2. Okay, as it is clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. Pi by 2 means is a delta 1 minus delta 2 is nothing but a pi by 2. As that variation into nala, phase variation is pi by 2 is nothing but a perpendicular to each other of another spring. It is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, in the variation of delta 1 minus delta 2 means two springs like this is a angle is, what is that? Pi by 2.
90,
pi by 2
90.
Means what is that?
90 degrees.
Is a variation. First one and the second one variation. That is delta 1 minus of delta 2. Okay. So, this is equal to pi by 2. Okay. This condition we have to apply in the equation of x and y. Finally, you will get one more equation. That equation is perpendicular to each other of our two springs. Okay?
Fine. Okay.
Okay. Second one condition we have to apply. It. So, time is 12:55. Right. The condition is delta 1 minus delta 2 equal to pi by 2 is the condition. This condition we have to apply in the xy axis, that is a cos omega t plus delta 1 is the first one equation. Then y equal to b cos omega t plus delta 2 is the second equation. So that one is the second equation. We have to apply the condition is a b cos omega t plus delta 2 means delta 2 means pi by 2 minus delta 1. Okay. So delta 1 minus pi by 2. It is clear. Anyone, for example, we have to operate in the x1, the place of delta 1, we have to write the pi by 2 plus delta 2. Or in the place of delta 2, we have to write the delta 1 minus pi by 2. Any one equation, we have to apply the condition. Now, I am applying in the second equation, y equal to b cos omega t plus delta 2. In the delta 2 place, we have to apply the delta 1 minus pi by 2. All of it is clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. Okay. So, next one is, alright. So, next one is in the y equal to pi by 2 is there, okay, cos, it is converted into sine of omega t plus delta 1. Is clear? Pi
yes,
by 2,
sir.
Pi 90, is it's come to sine by 2. Okay, so in the x square by the next one equation, now it is clear? Now it is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Right.
Yes, sir.
Yes, hold on. Yes, hold on. Finally, the equation is there. We'll write it. So, this is the finally equation. Along to the x is a cos omega t plus delta 1 is y equal to b sine omega t plus delta 1. Two equations is there. You get the two equations after you have to use the conditions. So we get the y equal to b sin omega t plus delta 1. It's completed.
Yes, sir.
Right. Okay, so the two equations we have to squaring both sides. So therefore, the equation is x square by a square equal to cos square omega t plus delta 1 plus y square equal to y square by b square cos square omega t plus delta 2. Right, sir? Yes. Actually, equation is x equal to cos omega t plus delta 1. Squaring in both sides, that is the x square equal to a square cos square omega t plus delta 1. Okay? So, finally, a is complete in the LHS side. So, that is the x square by a square equal to cos square omega t plus delta 1. As it is clear in the same way, y also. It is clear? It is clear or not?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right, okay. Right in the...
Yes, sir.
So next one is y is cos square or sin square?
Sin square.
Okay, sin square.
Sin square. Sin square.
Right. Okay, then go in the x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. In the sin square plus to cos square equal to 1. As it is here. X in the LHS side is x square by a square plus y square by b square. In the RHS side is cos square plus omega t delta 1 plus
sin square omega t plus delta 2
okay, so this value is what is that? Is nothing but a 1.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so final equation is this combination of two perpendicular to each other of the equation is that is x square by a square plus y square by b square. All of it is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now done fastly. So next class we shall continue. If any doubts?
No, sir.
No. Sir, any importance are there, sir? Hello? Sir, any importance, Japan, sir?
Okay, I will explain. After that, after completion of our syllabus, I will give the important questions.
Okay? Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you for cooperation.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
All of you, I think that it is very clear.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, right. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Anyone is there? Hello?
Yes, madam.
ఇక్కడ బుక్ లో టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ లో సైన్ స్క్వేర్ చెప్పారు కదా సార్ లాస్ట్ వన్ వై స్క్వేర్ బై బి స్క్వేర్ ఈక్వల్ సైన్ స్క్వేర్ చెప్పారు కదా బుక్ లో టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ లో మాత్రం కాస్ స్క్వేర్ ఏ ఉంది
కాస్ స్క్వేర్ ఉందా మన దగ్గర టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ అవైలబుల్ లేదు
టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ లో అయితే అదే ఉంది అందుకే నేను అడుగుదాం అనుకున్నాను సార్ మరి సైన్ స్క్వేర్ అని చెప్పారు కదా మన వాళ్ళని ఆగారు
రేపటి నుంచి చాప్టర్ వైజ్ చెప్తారు
ఈరోజు చాప్టర్ వైజ్ చెప్పలేదు సార్ జస్ట్ అక్కడక్కడ ఇంపార్టెన్స్ చెప్పారు
అవును అదే కొంచెం ఆ ఇంపార్టెంట్ అయిపోయాక రేపటి నుంచి క్లాసెస్ రెగ్యులర్ గా చెప్తారు
స్టాటిస్టిక్స్
హలో
అవును
మీరే గ్రూప్ మేడం
ఎంపీసీ బిఎస్సీ ఎంపీసీ
ఎంపీసీ నాది కూడా సేమ్
మీ పేరు సార్
రాజేష్
ఏ కాలేజీ
డాక్టర్ నంబర్ ఓపెన్ డిగ్రీ ఓపెన్
హైదరాబాద్
హైదరాబాద్
నాది కుక్కడపల్లి టెస్ట్ బుక్స్ నాట్ అవైలబుల్ సార్
Yes, I didn't got it. I have to go to university and collect. Okay, madam. Bye.
Okay, bye. Bye, Rajesh.